Welcome to signyourdoc. Hello everyone, I am Kishan from signyourdoc. In this video we will discuss about ICEGATE registration process. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe our YouTube channel for the latest update and information. If you are a business owner, exporter or importer, then you must need to register on ICEGATE. With help of this ICEGATE account, you can pay your custom duty payment, and if you want to add AD code, then you can add AD code in that ICEGATE account. To register on ICEGATE account, you need to upload some documents. If you are a proprietorship firm, then you need to upload two documents. First, IC code self-attested copy, and second, Aadhaar card color scan self-attested copy. If you are a partnership, private limited and LLP, then you need to upload three documents. First, authorization letter on company letterhead, IC code self-attested copy, and Aadhaar card color scan self-attested copy. To register on ICEGATE, you need one class 3 digital signature. Class 3 digital signature is a mandatory to register on ICEGATE. If you don't have class 3 digital signature, then you can find website URL in the video description where you can apply your class 3 digital signature. To register on ICEGATE, you need to configure your system according to ICEGATE website. To configure your system, you need to install latest Java in your system. If you have any old Java in your system, then first you need to uninstall that Java and need to install the latest Java in your system. Also you need to install one PKI component in your system. You can find PKI component in the ICEGATE website where you can download the PKI component and need to install in your system. If you need any kind of help in the ICEGATE registration, AD code registration or the custom duty payment, you can find contact us detail in the video description. Open ICEGATE website. After that, click on old website. Now you can find login and sign up option. Click here. After that, you can find sign up now option. Click on sign up now. Click on OK. Here you need to enter your details. First you need to enter ICEGATE ID. You can create any ICEGATE ID. After that you need to enter your email address. Now click on check option. Okay. Insert digital signature in your system and then click OK. User role, you can select IC holder. User type, IC holder. Here you need to enter your IC code. After that, click on verify option. You can find your IC detail here. You can select your custom location from here. Custom location, you can select multiple locations. Press control and you can select multiple location. After that, click on confirm option. Click on run option. Here you need to enter your details. First, need to run Java properly. You can find initialize option here. Now you need to enter your details. First, you need to enter your name. Name as per Aadhaar card. You need to enter same name as per Aadhaar card. Next, mobile number. Here you need to upload your authorization letter. Second, you need to upload your IC code certificate. Third, you need to select Aadhaar card from here. You need to enter your Aadhaar card number and here you need to upload your Aadhaar card copy. Documents type, you can select import export as per your requirement. After that, you can upload your digital signature here. To upload your digital signature, click here to upload DSC. Click on OK. Click on Allow option. You can find your certificate here. You can select your certificate. And after that, click on OK option. After successfully upload your DSC, click on Agree button and then Confirm. When you click on Confirm option, you will get the next page. Here you need to your OTP. You can check your register mail ID that you enter at processing time. You will receive one OTP. You need to enter that OTP from here. When you enter your OTP, your application will be submitted and you will get user ID and password from the ICEGATE after account approval. That's how you can apply for ICEGATE registration. After successfully submit your application, you will get user ID and password from the ICEGATE via mail. Typically it takes 2 to 3 days to approve your account, and you will receive mail from the ICEGATE with the user ID and password. If you want to apply digital signature, you can find website you are in the video description, where you can open the website and apply for a digital signature. If you need any kind of support regarding ICEGATE registration, AD code or custom duty payment, you can find contact us detail in the video description, where you can contact and we will help you to your registration. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and press bell button for the latest update and information.